I'm sorry, Tucker, but you heard Maha's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go pat yourself on the back, I didn't know that was easy, partner. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Tower. Tower.
It's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Thank you. worked. I can see the shuttle readout. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
The shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Jesus, bloody ancient techno. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Thank you.
protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check. System check complete.
There's something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosive. Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
To receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
Ah!